me, now they wanna have sex. Goddamn, I'm just getting started. Fuck with the kid like you're getting carded. Yeah, my beats, they go the hardest, they go the hardest. Big bang like when the universe started. I'm just blowing off steam, I feel like I'm Kibble. I'm about to blow up, I feel like Shiatsu. Cause a nigga spinning flames, man, I feel like Mushu.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Randy, man. We coming back with another... Anger, man. Hey, man. Before we even get into the video, please do not talk about the drip.
Oh, say less.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No, 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 no.
But listen, y'all. I just want to thank y'all for 12.6K subscribers, y'all. We've been grinding so much lately, y'all. Listen, I'm here to give y'all the best defensive and rebounding badges method, y'all. This video right here is nothing but a banger, y'all. I promise y'all. If y'all want to get y'all defensive badges and rebounding badges so quick, y'all, I really do suggest y'all watch the whole video through, man. But listen, man, bro, this is my second video, man. I'm dropping nothing but bangers for y'all, man. Hey, without further ado, man, let's get straight into the video, man. Game. All right, y'all, I'm not finna waste no time. I'm not finna waste nobody's time. Listen, y'all. Y'all came here because y'all wanted the fastest method to get defensive and rebounding badges. Now, listen. I'm gonna show y'all, bro. At previous years, like in 2K20, y'all, the method was to just get rebounds, is just like stuff like that, or some my career method, or some my career badge glitch. Now, listen, I'm not here to show none of that, bro. I'm gonna show y'all how to get how I got my badges maxed out. I've gotten 22 defensive badges, y'all, in 3 days, and y'all low key can get it quicker depending on how much time and grind you're about to put in. Now, listen, I did my thing all park in pro-am. Pro-am, I really suggest y'all, first of all, I really suggest y'all really go into pro-am and really do this method. Now, listen. I play no my career games. Y'all gotta understand. I got my badges in 2.5 days. I got 22 defensive badges in 2.5 days, and so that's really good. Now, listen, I'm gonna show y'all the very first obvious method. Obviously, if you're a center for this, I'm gonna start with centers, then I'm gonna get into the guards. If you're centers, right, you guys obviously want to get rebounds, but that's not really what's all important. It's all about, for real, to get defensive badges. It's all about your shocking test and you getting blocks and stuff like that. For guards, for real, guards, I really suggest, instead of like, because a lot of guards like to cherry pick and stuff like that, you guards want to get a lot of steals. I know steals is broken this year. Steals is one another thing. Steals is really broken this year. I suggest y'all really do spam to get the steal, because literally off the rebound, it's an easy steal every single time. Now, you also want to notice that in this clip right here, I also averaged like, I got 30 rebounds at the end. And y'all gonna see how much my defensive went up. Like, it's really crazy. Y'all can see I have 13 boards right now. I'm telling my guards, literally just keep shooting. This is what y'all also want to do. That's why I suggest y'all really do this in pro-am, because in pro-am, you know, your park record's not getting affected and stuff like that. So it's literally easy boards. I'm trying to tell y'all, it's literally easy boards, easy rep to do. Now, listen, with this defensive badge method, for guards at least, you guys want to really try to get your defensive badges to do shot contest. Shot contest is what gets your bar to move the fastest in defensive. It's bar, shot contest, then it steals, then blocks, then rebounds. Rebounds are really, really bad when it comes to getting defensive badges. That's why I really don't see the point in my career playing my career, because my career, first of all, my career takes way too long in this game. Second of all, my career, the rebounds, they literally nerf getting rebounds. Like, they nerf how much my points rebounds give you. That's what I'm saying. Even though I had 30 rebounds, y'all gonna see that rebounds weren't really my thing. I was contesting all of them. And also for my centers, at least you guys also want to average an A+. You would average an A+ regardless, because the rebounds that you're getting and the defense that you're playing already. But listen, after that, y'all, for real, it's all she wrote, because all you got to do is just keep playing the game and actually flow to you. It's not really that hard. And I'm gonna show you guys in the later in the video that the shot contest this year is what gives you the most, like literally the most. So like I said, this is a method without playing my career. My career takes way too long, and I know all y'all want to get in the park. Now listen, I can't vouch that I was playing this game where a lot of people didn't have their badges, but everybody still doesn't have their badges to this day. And I really do think without playing my career, this is literally the fast method. Like I said, y'all probably gonna think the defensive rebounds are really what's probably leading this. I promise you guys that is not the case. It's literally the shot contest that I'm getting and the steals I'm getting. I think I'll show my stats at the end, but y'all can see, bro, I'm literally gonna, I'm bro, chat, I'm literally gonna be getting like 6K in the defensive for just only defensive. Like, I gotta understand, that's really, really, really good to be getting. Now, as y'all can see, this game took way, way, way too long. That's why I really suggest y'all really go to the pro one, because if y'all go to park, first of all, you're just gonna get bored, you're gonna get tired, it's the end of third. But to bring it back into my guards to getting rep, so guards, listen, this is what y'all really want to do. Y'all really want to stop cherry picking, because when y'all stop cherry picking, y'all get defensive breakdowns, and that's literally not going to do anything for you. And yeah, so listen, I know y'all know steals are very, very, very broken. Even if you have unpluckable, they're broken. If you click square, as soon as somebody gets the ball, it's a 9 times out of 10 going to be a steal. That steals are literally the second thing to get the most defense upgraded. Mic points wise, that is the second thing when besides shot contest. Shot contest is literally the number one thing, y'all. Y'all really want to try, like, that contest right there, he got a lot right there. That's what y'all really want to focus on, getting contested. Get contest. So y'all can see I got 20 boards right now. My teammates are literally just, I don't know, bro, but look, shot contest is literally the number one thing. Now, to bring it back to my centers, obviously y'all want to have, obviously this 20 rebound game obviously gave me a lot, y'all, but I'm trying to tell y'all, rebounding is no longer the method right now. This is literally the fastest method. If you don't want to play my career, if you're like anything like me, I've not play now one drop of my career, and I'll show you guys that too. I know nobody wants to play this game, and you want to have fun playing this game, so I suggest y'all play pro-am, right? You play pro-am and play good defense. That's all you have to do, is play good defense. I promise you, you won't even notice how much badges you're getting for the defense if you just naturally play the game. Like, I'm naturally playing the game, y'all. Like, y'all can see I have 21 rebounds and I have 2 steals, y'all, as I can see, and I'm shocking testing everybody. Like, shocking test is very big. I keep saying that because I don't think y'all understand how big that is. Now, like I keep telling y'all, later in the video, I will be showing y'all how much I get. In this one game alone, y'all, I don't think y'all understand. This one game alone, y'all can see I'm getting every single board that comes down. And look, even when we're on defense, y'all gonna see like how much good defense I play. You know, saying I'm trying to tell everybody like to get a good shot contest. That's literally what it's all about, to be honest with y'all. But look though, I'm gonna wrap this up though. We're probably gonna speed pass this real quick, y'all, because low key this game is taking way too long. So we're probably gonna speed pass. So you guys see, I got a 7% coverage right there. That counts for shot contest, y'all. That counts for shot contest. So y'all can see I already have a maxed out A+. Your teammate grade is very important to getting defensive badges too, y'all. Y'all want to have a great teammate badge, upgrade. You feel me? You feel me? So look, y'all, we're about to fast forward and I'm about to show y'all. All right, y'all, I sped up to like the last part of the game, y'all. As y'all can see, I got 27 boards, 15 offensive rebounds, y'all. It's 19-12, y'all. All right, so listen, y'all, I'm literally going to show you guys how much defensive and rebounding I got with my method. I promise you guys this actually works. And as y'all can see in the outro, I'm going to show you guys my defensive badges and also how I played Know My Career games to do it. Now, as y'all listen, make sure y'all watching closely, man. As y'all can see, man, y'all going to see how much I gain in this game, y'all. As y'all can see, man. Let's get straight to it, y'all. As y'all can see, I've gained 4K, y'all. Straight to the outro, man. Alright, y'all, man, this is the end of the video, man. Listen, y'all, appreciate y'all for watching the video all the way through, man. Y'all some real goats, man. Make sure if you guys are new to this video, man, I'll be dropping a lot of center type of videos, man, this whole year. So make sure you guys do like and subscribe. I promise y'all will enjoy your time here. Now, listen, I told y'all I've not played not one my career game. I'm not playing not one like my career game at all. I've been playing straight park. So I'm gonna show y'all my badges. As y'all can see, I'm almost at max badges. As y'all can see, I'm a blue red paint beast. I have 21 out of 22 badges playing park only. So I'm telling to y'all, if y'all follow my method, I promise y'all this can be y'all too. But listen, y'all, I didn't come in for that, man. I just wanted to show y'all that I have played no park games. I mean, I played no my career games at all. Literally all park, literally on all-star threes, y'all can see. But listen, y'all, if you have made it to this video, right, I want you guys, y'all see this word right here, man? This is the loyalty code to make sure that I know that y'all are watching the video all the way through. Comment docs in the comment section, man, if y'all made it to the video all the way through, man. D-O-C-S, y'all made it to the video all the way through, man. Once again, if you guys are new, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, and comment, y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's been your boy, Randy, man, and I'm out, y'all. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed the video, man. Game!